like, people have been asking how I do thumbnails, right? So, like, here's what I do. Check this out. My old phone, right? Give me a second. This is how I do it. Because, you know, my phones are my headquarters for everything. What you're gonna need is a computer. A cord. You know, like a charger thingy. You know. And, of course, a motherfucking phone. Yeah. So, first, you're gonna wanna plug that motherfucker. Hold on, let me turn on the light so y'all can see. So anyways, you're gonna wanna plug that motherfucker in. Any charger port, it doesn't really matter. It's like right in there. Then, you simply plug that shit up. So, I didn't download it on this phone. I usually do it on the other one, but since I need to show y'all, I'm doing it on this one. So, what you're gonna need to do is, download Pixar. And there's a different way to do it, but this is how I do it, and this is the only way I know how to do it, so. Yeah, I'm just gonna pause it until I finish downloading. Yeah, totally. It's installing, right? Okay. Don't take your time. I'm on a tight schedule here. I have a lot of shit to do. Okay, open. PixArt. Creative Studio. I'll show you the icon of the app so you know to download it. Yeah, look at my finger. So ugly. Long. Anyways, hurry up! So yeah, totally, right? And see, I haven't gotten a picture yet, right? So, do you guys remember the 6 strain that I made that I hope that y'all liked? It has 165 views, right? And you see how that terrorist attack thing has a Chinese strain on it? The S strain has the R62 on it. 2 strain has the R142 on it. This one has an open BVE R142A on it. Now, I don't want that. I want it to look good as possible. So, yeah, let me stop. I'm playing around too much. Here's what you do. Right? Okay. So, you're gonna wanna go and look up a picture, right? Let me see. Can't see it. Hold on. 6 Okay, so y'all see that, right? There's that sexy L142A everybody's talking about. Now, right? You know what I want to do? I want to use one from the movie. Okay. whatever how you spell it. Oh, I think I know y'all heard of the movie. Yeah, that's literally the only thing I've saw from the movie, this one right here. Like, wow. Whatever. I'm pretty good at shooting screen too, so I'm gonna use that one. And I'm gonna save the picture, right? Dang it, this one's so old. How do you save a picture on an old phone? How do you do it? Give me a second, I'm gonna pause this. Fuck it, this phone is so old that I'm just gonna screenshot it, right? I forgot to screenshot too on old phones. I'm so old, hold on. So yeah, I copied it to the clipboard. And where is it? Oh, okay, there it is. This is the icon for PixArt. Hold on, let me see if the camera can, like, fix it itself. Oh, you know, I swear, cameras are just retarded. But yeah, PixArt. Press the plus button right there. Yeah, and then I'm gonna edit this photo. Right. You don't have to screenshot it, just save it off the thing. This phone's so old, I don't think, you know, whatever, it's just retarded. So, since it's like mentally retarded. Hold on. This plug will not stay in any ports whatsoever. Okay. Hold on. Whatever. Alright, it's in there. So I'm gonna go to tool. Crop it. Oh. I'm looking at it through the camera, so it's kinda confusing. Crop. No, don't move it. There you go. Check to save. Okay. Now here's what you wanted to do. You're gonna wanna slide to the right. This is what I do all the time. Text. And you know, make it colorful. You know, if the camera would like agree with the phone. But and then, so I'm gonna make it pink. Pink? Or, like, purple-ish color. You know, it looks pink in the friggin' camera. Friggin' retarded. I'm gonna use the other one. And make that yellow. Okay. Now, I'm gonna go. Type in agree with me. Okay, Hmsim. Wow. Yeah, like, really. Hmsim. Move. Okay. Text. We're gonna do that again. Okay. And it's gonna say Msim 6 string. I know it should be green, but you know, I wanna change everything up, but whatever. Msim 6 string. And, you know, I wanna make this special, so like. You know what? Forget all that. Yeah, so that's how you do it. And I'm gonna save it to my gallery. I pressed this button right here. Yeah, so I'm gonna save it to my gallery. Now, I'm done with the phone now. To my computer. Well, my brother's computer. This is why, you know, thumbnails and stuff. Whatever. I have not bothered this yet. Agree with me, camera. I kill you. Cut your brain. Oh, wait. No, don't go there. Go to video manager. And then go to OpenBBE 6 string. Press edit. Gotta have them thumbnails. Make it interesting, right? Now, you see this, right? This is to play it. This is to set as a thumbnail. These thumbnails are crap, and I'm not setting that as a thumbnail, even though that looks kind of good, but these thumbnails are crap. So, custom thumbnail. And, as you can see, my phone is connected to the computer. And, go to, well, yeah, it's already up there, yeah. Oh, no. Galaxy models, Pixar. Sometimes it's hard to be found, so like you gotta back out the camera instead. Something like that, you know. Just give me a second. Yeah. So it should be in either Pixar or pictures. Wow. Okay. Whatever. So pictures and then Pixar. And then use the most recent one. That's what I usually do. That's what you should do. Which one's more recent? 6:01 and 6 o'clock. Wasn't it like 2 o'clock to like 5 minutes ago? Whatever. Time just flies, doesn't it? Pixar. Then it's uploading. And that's done. Save the chain. I know it didn't pop up here. That's why you gotta refresh them. And there you go. And give me a second. Let me change that title to instead of OpenBBE. Msim. You know, so I don't trick y'all again, because y'all thought it was OpenBBE instead of Msim. It was Msim. Whatever. Okay, save the changes. Alright. And that's how you do it. Now, it should be, it will be up there. Period. Dookie. Bar on the chicken. I'm done. This is Chick Wang Creole. Like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.